In certain other games, you play the role of a perfectly manicured president who never needs to worry about getting their hands dirty. But real governance is messy, and you will not have that luxury. Here in Basenji, the people have broken the chains of a tyrannical monarchy. As president, their fate is now in your hands. Or is it the other way around? The people of Basenji are a patchwork of urban and rural, religious and secular, liberal and conservative, everything you'll need for a model democracy.
In Basenji, then,
you won't be alone. You will need to appoint ministers. They will have their own agendas that may not line up cleanly with yours. Above all, it's your responsibility to rebuild our infrastructure, to manage our relationships with our neighbors, to bring our interests, hopes, and our people together, and show the world how democracy should be. That is your legacy. That is our revolution.